Hello and welcome to Penetration Testing in Linux YouTube channel. On this video, I'm going to introduce port in the TCP IP modem. In the network technology, the port generally has two meanings. The first is the physical meaning of the port. For example, ADSL modem, hub switch router, in to connect other network equipment interface such as AG port, SC port, and many more. The second, the logical meaning of the port generally refer to TCP IP protocol port. Port number range from 0 to 65,535. Success for browsing web browser port 8021 port for FTP server and so on. So what is port? Port ARC logical communication endpoint for computer and are used on the transport layer of the OSI modem by protocol. They 65,636 ports altogether. Number between 0 to 65,625. Port logical stands for a variety of classification criteria. The following describe two common classification. The first, distribution division by port number. Well-known port, known as the port number, range from 0 to 1023. The port number are generally fixed for some server. For example, port 21 is assigned to FTP server, port 25 is assigned to simple mail transfer protocol server, port 80 is assigned to HTTP server, and more. Regulated port used by vendor for variety application range from 1024 to 49,151. This must be registered with AINA. For example, Microsoft registered 3,389 for you with the remote desktop protocol. Dynamic port range from 1,024 to 65,635. The number are generally not assigned to a fixed server. That many servers can use this port that run the program to the system application to access the network. The system can be allocated from a number from this port for the program. For example, 1024 port is assigned to the first system to apply for the program. After closing the program process, it will release the appropriate port number. However, the dynamic port is also often used by the malware. The second, classification by protocol. By protocol type, division can be divided into TCP, UDP, IP, and ICMP port. the following describes the TCP and UDP port. TCP port is that transmission control protocol port required to establish a connection between the client and the server. We can provide reliable data transmission, commonly FTP port 21, TANET port 23, SMTP port 25, HTTP port 80, and so on. UDP port. UDP port is that the user datagram protocol port without the need to establish a connection. Security cannot be guaranteed between the client and the server. Common DNS servers are 53 port. Thanks for watching and bye bye.